Hey, this is Chris Jenkins, and I have been at Time Warner Cable Arena since about 10 o'clock this morning. First, we got to see the Bobcats practice, followed by the Miami Heat practice. The Bobcats, we got a chance to talk with Coach Clifford, Al Jefferson, who said he's going to play tonight. There's no question about that, as well as Kemba Walker, which seemed pretty confident, just as he did before the series started, going down to Miami. We also got a chance to see the Miami Heat. A lot of those guys were leaving as soon as they let the media in. Did get a chance to talk with Eric Spoelstra, the Heat coach, as well as Chris Bosh. And Chris actually had some comments about the recent comments from the LA Clippers owner about that situation out there. And Chris basically said that he feels that the league will step in because the NBA is trying to be a global thing, and so they can't just have comments out there like that without something being done about it. So I'm going to go inside right now. It's been a lot of traffic that's starting to come around here, a lot of people walking by. The line is already forming at the arena, so I'm going to be on Twitter the whole game. If you guys have any questions, please tweet me at Charlotte Vibe. We'll also be on Facebook at Charlotte Vibe. So once again, this is Chris Jenkins reporting outside of Bobcats Arena for CharlotteVibe.com.